The growth of your organization goes hand in hand with the growth of your people. This is why a culture of learning is a must for every successful organization. Yet, according to LinkedIn, 42% of managers continue to report creating a learning culture as one of their top three challenges. Building a learning culture is no easy feat, which is why, in this video, we'll explain how to create a learning culture that works for your organization. Hi, I'm Nelly, and this is Learning Byte. In this episode, we'll talk about what a learning culture is and share 9 tips to create a learning culture in your organization. If you want to measure the effectiveness of your learning programs, download the free guide from the link in the description below. And as always, don't forget to like our video, hit the notification bell, and subscribe to our channel. Let's get started. First things first, what is a learning culture? In short, it's a culture where learning is at the forefront of the organization's values, missions, and strategy. The benefits of a learning culture include maintaining your organization's competitive edge, improving employee engagement, increasing job satisfaction, and decreasing unwanted turnover. And this translates into results. According to IBM, 84% of employees in the best performing organizations are getting the training they need. In the worst performing organizations, this was just 16%. That's a huge difference. Now, a learning culture can't be built with a one-time event or policy change. It requires time and it needs to become part of your organization's DNA. So how do you foster a learning culture in your organization? Here are 9 practical tips. Make learning a top priority from day one. Make it clear that learning matters from the moment your employees start at your organization. For example, you can provide your new hires with structured and effective onboarding courses. This helps your people get used to structured learning from the very beginning. Lead by example. Business culture is often top-down, which means that people follow the examples set by management. So make sure to involve your leaders in your learning culture and remind them to actively invest in their own development. You can also get your leaders to directly participate in the learning process by becoming coaches or mentors, or lending their expertise to create course content. Set aside time for learning. 83% of online learning happens during office hours. The problem is that between all their tasks and responsibilities, it can be a challenge for your employees to set aside time for learning. Encourage your employees to block off time in their calendars for learning during office hours. And don't forget to lead by example and block some time in your own calendar too. Motivate by setting a goal. Goal setting helps trigger new behaviors and focuses attention on learning initiatives. Follow the SMART principle when you set your goals, which stands for specific, measurable, achievable, realistic, and time-bound. Experiment with learning methods. There are a million different approaches to learning out there, so don't be afraid to experiment and see what works best for your people. You can try semi-structured formats such as one-on-one coaching or group problem solving, or more structured approaches like training sessions or online training courses. You can also mix different content types like videos, webinars, hackathons, or coaching. By the way, we have summarized all 9 of these tips in a handy infographic, which you can download via a link in the description below. Reward learning. Let your employees know that the time and effort they put into learning are recognized. One way you could do this is by starting a company-wide initiative to reward people for their dedication. The prizes can be small and informal, such as a shout out in an email or via Slack, or more formal, like an official monthly award. Give and receive feedback. Continuous feedback helps keep employees engaged with learning. And if your people know this feedback can go 2 ways, it will help build a trusting relationship. Use active learners as champions. You don't have to rely on management alone to set a good example. Appoint learning champions from your employees and give them a podium to inspire others. This can be showcasing the champions' learning achievements and how they are using new knowledge and skills to become better at their job. Incorporate learning into coaching. Bring learning into your performance reviews and one-on-ones with your employees. This is a great opportunity to understand your employees' career ambitions and develop personalized learning schemes that can help them achieve their goals. There you have it. 9 tips that can get you started with building a learning culture in your organization. This is the first step for you to tap into the potential of your workforce and ensure that you stay on top of the market. If you want to try these tips and see if they're working for your organization, download your free guide on measuring learning effectiveness via the link in the description. See you next time.